Hostilities exist. There is no blinking at the fact that our people, our territory, and our interests are in grave danger. No matter how long it may take us to overcome this premeditated invasion, the American people in their righteous might will win through with confidence in our armed forces, with the unbounding determination of our people. We will gain the inevitable triumph, so help us God.